Family News. I'm Rusty Keith.
Former South Carolina attorney Alec Murdaugh has been sentenced.
All right, Mr. Murdaugh, I sentence you to the State Department of Corrections on each of the murder indictments in the murder of your wife, Maggie Murdaugh. I sentence you for a term of the rest of your natural life for the murder of Paul Murdaugh. I sentence you to prison for murdering him for the rest of your natural life. Those sentences will run consecutive.
Judge Clifton Newman gave Murdaugh an opportunity to speak just before the sentence was read, but he continued to deny his involvement.
I'm innocent. I would never hurt my wife, Maggie, and I would never hurt my son, Pawpaw.
Lead State Prosecutor Creighton Waters says everyone finally got to know the real Alec Murdaugh.
The depravity, the callousness, the selfishness of these crimes are stunning. The lack of remorse and the effortless way in which he lies, including here sitting right over there in this witness stand.
Residents in East Palestine, Ohio, sounding off in another town hall following the massive train derailment. More from Lucas Tomlinson.
Another town hall in that small Ohio town, many residents are still furious.
I'm begging you, by the grace of God, please get our people out of gas.
A spokesman for Norfolk Southern defended its response.
We're starting on the south side. We're going to get that done. And then sometime around March the 28th, 29th, knock on wood for good weather, we'll start the north track. It will be done. We'll be done by the end of April.
To date, nobody has died as a result of the derailment, but the concern among residents, as you just heard, is their long-term health concerns due to the release of these toxic chemicals.
A religious freedom activist is revising and reintroducing a once-treasured classic to the church. More from Steve Jordahl.
If you were a young lad back in the day with any access to a decent classical library, it wouldn't be long before you pulled Fox's Book of Martyrs off the shelf and read tale after tale, often in vivid detail, of Christians who were killed for their faith. Author Johnny Moore says at one time, it was a staple in every Christian home.
For most of Christian history, so much of the discipleship experience involved two books. It involved the Bible, and it involved the Fox's Book of Martyrs.
Moore is updating and reissuing the book and giving it the title, The New Book of Christian Martyrs. He says an update is way overdue and has never been timelier.
We are living at maybe the height of Christian martyrdom in Christian history. So believe it or not, we've had more persecution of Christians in the last century than all the previous centuries combined. But the majority of that has been at the last 20 or 30 years.
Most of the deaths are occurring in Western Africa with groups like Boko Haram and in communist countries like China and North Korea. Moore said he hopes the new edition strengthens American believers' faith and inspires them to stand up to the far less intense persecution we might face in this country. He's also keen to tell the story of the persecuted church, which is faring like the church has always fared in times of stress.
Every time people try to smash the testimony of Christians all around the world, the invisible church continues to grow.
The new book of Christian Martyrs is due out next Tuesday. I'm Steve Jordahl.
And finally, he was trying to lend a helping hand. Instead, he was handed a city citation.
Police in Houston, Texas, ticket a man for feeding homeless people outside of a public library. City regulations enacted in 2012 require charitable groups to get permission from property owners if they feed more than five people. But that ordinance hadn't been enforced until recently. The group Food Not Bombs says they have provided meals four nights a week outside of the Houston Public Library without incident for decades. And they say this week's ticket will allow them to challenge the law in court. Houston Mayor Sylvester Turner's office says the city is providing meals and other services about a mile away from the library. Gianna Gelosi, Fox News.
More news online at AFN.net and on the AFN mobile app. I'm Rusty Keith.
What a happy day.
What a happy day.
On heaven's bright shore.
On heaven's bright shore.
We shall all be changed.
We shall all be changed.
Is weak and often weak.
tired of sin and all its wages. Then Jesus came, and now I'm his. Oh, my friend, today, take the Savior's love. You'll have a home in heaven above.
In heaven above.
What a happy day.
What a happy day.
On heaven's bright shore.
On heaven's bright shore.
We shall all be changed.
We shall all be changed.
In the clouds, and those of us still alive shall rise with the sound of the trumpet. We shall rise. We'll go with him to a place prepared for those who love him, a place some call the by and by, by and by.
We shall rise
with the sound of the trumpet. We shall rise.
Would have never have thought a sinner such as I could sing about going to heaven. Well, here I am, and it's because of my Redeemer's love. Praise God, when he comes, I'll go with him. The trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more.
We shall rise.
Hallelujah.
We shall rise.
Yes, we shall rise.
When the saints of earth shall gather to their home beyond the shore.
We shall rise.
Hallelujah. We shall rise. We shall rise.
We shall rise.
Hallelujah.
We shall rise.
Amen.
We shall rise.
We shall rise in that resurrection morning. Death's prison bars are open. We shall rise. We shall rise. We shall rise.
I shall rise.
I shall rise.
Shall rise
with the sound of the trumpet.
Trials and troubles that we've known will all be passed away. We'll rest within the pearly gates with nothing to dismay. It'll be wonderful with Jesus over there.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful. It'll be wonderful with Jesus over there. Sometimes I'm worn and weary on the journey here below. Sometimes the load is heavy and my steps are rather slow. But when I am discouraged, oh how comforting to know. It'll be wonderful with Jesus over there.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful. It'll be wonderful with Jesus over there. We'll meet again the loved ones who have journeyed on before. There'll be a sweet reunion on that happy golden shore. Around the throne of heaven we'll rejoice forevermore. It'll be wonderful with Jesus over there.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful.
Over there.
Over there it will be wonderful. It'll be wonderful with Jesus over there. Wonderful. Wonderful. Wonderful over there.
a plan, though it's hard to see it now. You feel you're walking all alone, but he is there, no doubt. When the storm around you rages and you're tossed to and fro, when you're faced with life's decisions and not sure which way to go, stand still.
To Jesus.
that the guardian of planets in space, the shepherd of the stars, is tenderly leading the church of his love.
Of the Lord.
for me and my house will serve the Lord. Serve the Lord so much the more as you see the day approaching. So much the more as his coming is at hand. You need the church.
With a heart for God and country, we're KNVBC.
My old friends say I'm missing all the good times. Why I live for Jesus, they don't understand. But by the time they realize I'm truly missing, I'll be missing tribulation. Living in glory land. By the time they find me missing, I'll be living over there. Where there'll be no reminiscing of all the sad times we had down here. And by the time, yes, I'm missing an awful lot of worldly pleasures, 'cause I'm not famous and I'm not a millionaire. But there's one thing sure I'll not be missing: heaven, where I'm known to all as rich, rich beyond compare. By the time they find me missing, I'll be living over there. And by the time they look around and discover that I'm gone, I'll be that mighty chorus singing round the Master's throne, singing round the Master's throne, the Master's throne.
This is Brian Andrews from St. Charles, Missouri. Don't touch that dial. You're listening to KNVBC Revival Radio.
Call for songs of loudest praise. I am bound for the kingdom.
with me. Alleluia, praise. Alleluia, praise. Alleluia, praise. Alleluia, praise.
And shouting, you just can't keep a singing Christian down.
No, you can't keep a singing Christian down. Singing lifts his soul to higher ground. Troubles may try to cloud his way, but when he starts singing about the Savior and heaven, you just can't keep a singing Christian down.
I was facing another mountain. No strength was left for climbing, wondering if I'd ever make it through the day. But when I started singing, praising and shouting, you just can't keep a singing Christian down.
No, you can't keep a singing Christian down. Singing lifts his soul to higher ground. Trouble may try to cloud his way, but when he starts singing about the Savior and heaven, you just can't keep a singing Christian down.
Well, every Christian will face a burden. Their heart will feel like breaking, wondering if they'll ever see the sun again. But if they'll just start singing, praising and shouting, you just can't keep a singing Christian down.
No, you can't keep a singing Christian down. Singing lifts his soul to higher ground. Troubles may try to cloud his way, but when he starts singing about the Savior and heaven, you just can't keep a singing Christian down. Yes, when he starts singing about the Savior and heaven, you just can't keep a singing Christian down.
Thank you.
been.
I have been redeemed, how I love to proclaim it. Redeemed by the blood of the Lamb, redeemed through His infinite mercy, His child and forever I am. Redeemed and so happy in Jesus, no language my rapture can tell. I know that the light of His presence with me doth continually dwell. Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed, redeemed, His child and forever I am. I think of my blessed Redeemer, I think of Him all the day long. I sing, for I cannot be silent, His love is the theme of my song. Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed, redeemed, His child and forever. Shall see in His beauty the King in whose law I delight, who lovingly guardeth my footsteps, who lovingly guardeth my footsteps, and giveth me songs in the night. Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed, redeemed,
I am redeemed,
His child and forever I am. Redeemed.
He took our Lord to a courtyard, stripped Him of His clothes. They gambled on His garments with His head held low.
They scorned Him and they mocked Him and said, why not save yourself? If you're who you really say you are, this would be no contest.
Well, struggling
upon His head, and above Him was His name. The soldiers spat in His precious face and said, Jesus, where's your fame?
And they will
bow before Him and worship this King. They will drive nails in His hands or in His feet. They'll proclaim that in the highest He's the Lord. Again, 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 again.
blood of the Lamb, I stand redeemed before the great I Am. When He looks at me, He sees the nail-scarred hands that bought my liberty. I stand.
Close of life's long dreary day.
I'll meet you in the morning,
you in the morning,
in the morning
with a
how do you do,
and we'll sit down
by the river,
and with rapture all the acquaintance
smiles that I wear
when I meet you in the morning,
in the morning,
meet you in the morning,
in the city that is built for
swear.
I will meet you in the morning, in the sweet by and by, and exchange the old cross for a crown. There will be no disappointments, and nobody shall die in that land when life's sun goeth down.
I'll meet you in the morning,
you in the morning,
meet you in the morning
with a
how do you do,
and we'll sit down by the river,
rapture all the
acquaintance renew.
You'll know
me in the morning,
in the morning,
in the morning,
by the smiles
that I wear
when I meet you
in the morning,
in the morning,
in the morning,
in the city that is built
for
square. I will meet you in the morning at the end of the way,
on the streets of that city of gold, where we all can be together and be happy for a while the years and the ages shall roll.
How do you do?
And we'll sit down by the river, and with rapture all the acquaintance renew. You'll know me in the morning by the smiles that I wear. When I meet you in the morning, in the city that is built for square, I will meet you in the morning there.
Thank you.
share about the things that God has promised and the things that He will be in the song that I am singing. This is what He means to me. He's my lighthouse. He's my bridge over troubled waters. He's the old ship of Zion out on the raging sea. He's my cornerstone. He's the one I'm leaning on. He's the man who conquered Calvary. He's the rock I'm standing on. Let us lift our hearts toward heaven and thank Him for His love. He showed a new beginning on the wings of a dove. For He brought us through the dark nights and He's helped us through our sorrows. I'm excited in His Spirit. I can sing about His love. He's my lighthouse. He's my bridge over troubled waters. He's the old ship of Zion out on the raging sea. He's my cornerstone. He's the one I'm leaning on. He's the man who conquered Calvary. He's the rock I'm standing on. He's my lighthouse. He's my bridge over troubled waters. He's the old ship of Zion.